So is this an old deer or a sick deer, possibly chronic waist disease? You can clearly see the ribs and hip bones. Her face looks healthy. Here is a healthy-looking deer to compare.